longest running weekly episodic television show in history. This is Monday Night Raw.
This is a triple threat match to determine the number one contender for the WWE Championship at the Royal Rumble. Introducing the participants first, from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing 245 pounds, Randy Orton!
Huge implications in this match. Well, ladies and gentlemen, this match was made by our guest host tonight, Iron Mike Tyson, at the top of the show. Tyson was confronted by WWE Champion Sheamus, John Cena, Randy Orton, Kofi Kingston, all got involved in the argument, and in the end, Tyson made this match. The winner of this triple threat will face Sheamus for the WWE title in 3 weeks at the Royal Rumble event.
Well, you can see the look of disdain on the face of Randy Orton. I think that his main problem about this match is the fact that Kofi Kingston's in it.
Well, Randy Orton blamed Kofi Kingston for costing him the WWE title a few months ago. This is the opportunity Orton has been waiting for since losing the title to John Cena. Next 60-minute Iron Man match.
You know, Orton had a point. He said Kofi Kingston lost his opportunity by losing to Orton last week.
Alternate argument to that point is Kofi Kingston coming out here and saying, hey, Randy, I know I lost to you last week, but I want a chance. I've never had a WWE title match, and I'm not going to wait for my opportunity. And there's a lot of superstars who are saying that in the locker room. They want their chance.
I can say that myself.
Well, Kofi Kingston, he can earn it with a victory here tonight in this match.
He could have earned it last week, but he lost.
Here for the WWE title. This is Monday Night Raw. We are live at the Target Center in Minneapolis, Minnesota. We talked about Mike Tyson returning to action tonight for the first time in nearly 5 years. Plus, retribution. Will it come from Mr. McMahon or Bret Hart here tonight live on Monday Night Raw as we follow the fallout from last week?
What a huge night this is here in Minneapolis.
And it doesn't get any bigger than this. Orton, Cena, Kingston, triple threat rules, the winner to face Sheamus for the WWE title at the Royal Rumble event. And King, remember triple threat rules. First person to gain pinfall or submission in this match wins. And Orton goes right after John Cena, Kingston after Randy Orton. Here we go, King. Any strategy for any one of these individuals?
Well, I don't know if you're going to see, well, possibly Cena and Kofi Kingston might form some sort of alliance, but I don't think there's going to be anybody that's going to trust themselves partnering up with Randy Orton in this match. And here you see it already.
Well, Cena and Kingston will get rid of Orton in a one-on-one matchup, a little more manageable for both. And remember the personal issues between Cena and Orton and Kingston and Orton. John Cena and Randy Orton really having the rivalry of the year last year. And Randy Orton has unleashed the side of Kofi Kingston we never knew existed.
Kingston and Cena lying in wait, just waiting for Orton to get back to his feet.
This is great strategy.
Not great for Randy Orton.
Yeah, but if you take Orton out again, it's a one-on-one matchup. And look at this, fisherman suplex by Randy Orton. I should say by John Cena to Randy Orton.
Kofi Kingston leading in the wings to deliver that.
And Orton in deep trouble with two of his greatest enemies in the ring with him here.
You know, Sheamus' point early on. Watch out here.
John Cena not going to let Randy Orton get any rest. Going to toss him back into Kingston. Orton is in trouble. Kofi Kingston trying to take advantage of it here in the early going of this triple threat matchup.
As I was saying earlier, Sheamus tried to get Mike Tyson to just make all of these three guys enter the Royal Rumble and win their opportunity. to wrestle for the title at WrestleMania.
Yeah, Sheamus said, quote,
he ordered the Royal Rumble off.
I should take the Rumble off. He also called Tyson a washed-up champion as Orton is eliminated, and now we are down to two. I should say eliminated from this juncture of the match. Kofi Kingston left alone for Cena with Cena in the ring. Triple threat rules. First man to gain pinfall or submission will win in advance to the Royal Rumble event.
Well, I think this is wise on the part of Randy Orton. He's thrown out of the ring. He's in no hurry to get back into the ring. Let's see what Kofi Kingston will do with John Cena one-on-one.
Well, this is Kingston's opportunity. He's stepping up the way many young superstars have, including that man.
Oh, there he is.
The WWE Champion, Sheamus. We'll find out tonight who his next opponent will be.
Look at Orton.
The Viper slithering in the ring from behind. And to your point, King.
Ever the opportunist, Randy Orton.
Who will face Sheamus for the WWE title at the Royal Rumble event? This triple threat match continues live when we return to